strong, me mother fair and mild. She worked up at the big house for the rich mill owner's wife, who'd never done a hard day's work in all her bloody life. 1914 came along, I with Tom the baker's son. We'd just 3 weeks of wedded life, he went to fight the Hun. With his brothers James and Albert and the young lads from our street, they all marched off right proudly with their uniforms so neat. In 1915's winter cold, I gave birth to a son. I was living with me parents then and missing my good Tom. He was fighting in the trenches so that we would all be free. Little did I realize his son he'd never see. My son was just on 12 months old, the terrible news came through. Me husband had been blown to bits, his brother Albert too. A widow in me 20th year, I couldn't understand why my husband had to die in France, a foreign land. When the war was over, I got married to John Stone. He was a fair bit older than me with a business of his own. A warden at the church he was, a life by one and all. We lived in a nice two up, two down, just by the village hall. I had a daughter by John Stone and named her Bonnie, a child in all me life I've ne'er seen to this day. She looked a little picture, all dressed up in her pink coat. She was 3 years old when the general strike caught England by the throat. The days were hard and hungry, then we were luckier than some. John had put a few bob away for the bad times that would come. All the men who were out of work, they looked for jobs in vain. And bloody politicians letters down again. In 1939, me only son, he went to fight. The cherries were in Poland and they said that it was right to defend the little countries that didn't stand a chance. So my son, like his father, fought and died in bloody France. Me second husband, Johnny, up and died 12 years ago. Daughter Sarah married and lives in Walthamstow. She comes to see me now and again and brings her children three. It makes me proud to see her with them sitting on her knee. There's one thing that I've learned from life, and that is right from wrong. There's fathers and sons been killed in places like Vietnam. Now politicians